When you were a kid, you were fighting for a toy or a candy, right? With each other. Or not fighting, disappointed maybe. Means I was fighting. So when someone else has a candy and I need that candy at that moment, either you get me one more or my day is spoiled. Elders are trying to tell me that it's okay, we'll get another one tomorrow. It's fine, it's just a candy, but it's just a candy for that big guy, not for me. Why it is not the big thing for that big guy who is telling me? It is big thing for me. He, that big guy, has reached to another level where he can process the data in a different way. And he can see the worthlessness of that candy. So he is not fighting. We don't fight with the kid for a candy, right? Do we? But we fight with each other because we have our own candies. Now, of this level of candies. Right? Now there is another level of a yogi who is in bliss. He does not fight you with this candy with which we are fighting. Right? Is there a difference? No. So what is the conclusion? That his mind is able to see that in the moment of bliss, or yogi stay or is in the bliss, he says it's fine, it's okay, take it. No, it doesn't matter. I'm secure, I have a blanket, I'm fine. That's what I need. Rest all comes and goes. But you say comes and goes, give me. For you or for me, it's not like, how can I just give it away? I'm crazy, I worked hard 20 years for this. But this guy says, take it. So what is there? Again, candy example, let's get back to the candy. There is another way, the same guy who is telling me it's okay, this same guy was also fighting for the candy 10 years back. So there are different levels of understanding. Different levels of understanding means he now acquired ability to process a data, which this guy doesn't have the references. So it is definitely to do with the space. If I am not able to look at that beautiful world is there. Similarly, yogi is saying, life is beautiful, I am happy, but I am not. How can you be happy? You have nothing. And this guy says, you don't need anything to be happy. You say, yeah, fine, but I need that. We are always in this one. The secret is in the processing of what we see. And whether we see is true or not. Do we really see what is there or we see something else? We have to even go and inquire that.